Google has announced that its AI-powered photo editing tools, previously exclusive to Pixel users, will now be available for free to all Google Photos users on Android, iOS, and Chromebook devices. Starting May 15th, users can access features like Magic Eraser, which removes unwanted objects from photos, and Photo Unblur, which enhances blurry images. The move aims to provide powerful editing capabilities to a broader audience, democratizing access to AI technology. These easy-to-use tools will enable users to enhance their photos and improve their overall experience with the Google Photos platform. By leveraging AI, Google is further integrating advanced technologies into everyday experiences.